Hello everybody, today we are going to make a body for a doll with a skirt, and we're going to use two balloons to make it. Inflate the first blue balloon, leaving about 4-inch flat tail to make the top part of the body. Let's twist the first soft about 4-inch long bubble. Twist the second soft about 4-inch long bubble. And now we have to lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Let's force the nozzle of the balloon between bubbles to secure the lock. And now we lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. This way we made shoulders. Now we twist the third, about 5-inch long bubble to make one arm. And the next two bubbles we twist to make the hands. Twist the fourth soft about 3-inch long bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 3-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Very good. And now we have to lock all ends of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the hands. Now we have to twist the sixth, about 5-inch long bubble to make the second arm. And then we lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. So far everything looks good. And the next two bubbles we twist to make actually body, the torso. Let's split the rest of the balloon on two bubbles, about the same size. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Make sure the knot is secure. Now let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Alright, so we have made the upper part of the body. Here's a side view, front view. Now let's put this balloon aside for now. I'm going to use second black color balloon to make the legs with a skirt. Inflate this balloon leaving about 3-inch flat tail. Let's twist the first soft about 6-inch long bubble. Twist the second soft about 6-inch long bubble. And then we lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Force the nozzle of the black balloon between first two bubbles to secure the knot. Lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. This way we're making the skirt. The next bubble we twist to make one leg. Twist the third about 6-inch long bubble. The next two bubbles we twist to make the feet, or the shoes, or the boots, whatever you like. Twist the fourth soft about 4-inch long bubble. Now we twist the fifth soft about 4-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock all ends of the last two black bubbles in one lock twist. Okay, we have made the feet. The next bubble we twist to make the second leg. Let's twist the sixth, about 6-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. Actually, we can say that we lock both ends of the chain of the first six bubbles in one lock twist. Okay, the rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. We can cut it off, or we can keep it and use it to make the third bubble of the skirt. Let's lock both ends of the seventh, the last bubble, in one lock twist. Make sure to secure the knot properly. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. We have made the legs with skirt and shoes or feet. Now we have to attach the upper part of the body to the skirt. So we have to simply force one of the black bubbles of the skirt between the blue bubbles of the body, between the 7th and the 8th blue bubbles of the body. That's it. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. We can force upper part of one of the body bubbles between bubbles of the arms. I like to fix arms in this way, it looks nicer. So here's the top view and the front view. Here's the side view, the back view. In this example, I want to use this body to make a sculpture of a witch, good for Halloween. I have made in advance a head of the witch. I use green balloon for it. In this example, I have made the head with a very long neck bubble. Let's make the neck bubble short, about 2-3 inch long is enough. And now we lock the free end of the green neck bubble between blue bubbles of the shoulders. That's about it. Let's just secure the connection properly. We don't need the rest of the balloon, you can use scissors to cut it off or do it with your hands, whatever you're comfortable with. Tie the end of the balloon and hide it between bubbles of the sculpture. Again, let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. And congratulations, we have made the witch. I better fix the neck bubble deeper between bubbles of the shoulders. Yeah, this way it looks better. Okay, here's the front view, the side view, and the back view. Think it is enough for today. Have fun and happy twisting!